and welcome to the 171 Dance Recital. My name is Madonna Carnellison, and I'm one of the members of the board. And I simply wanted to thank everyone for being here. For me, this is really my favorite event of the year for 171 Cedar, because it's the opportunity to show the hard work of the dancers and for them to share the fun with you. So it would be remiss of me if I didn't do a couple of thank yous and introduce the faculty. First of all, this is our first opportunity to be here in the Corning Payton Post High School building, and all of the extra staff, we really do appreciate that. We're learning the logistics, and it's been good for us to learn that, and we've gotten a lot of help. And in particular, I want to thank Eric Griffin, who's our theater manager. He was the voice that you heard, and he's also helping us with the sound and the light today. So for those of you where this might be your first time at the recital, the spirit of 171's dance recital is really to just share the joy. So think of it as a celebration with a few sequins. And with that, I'm going to introduce the faculty. First, we have Beth Hesch. Carrie Ho. Chrissy Kaufman. Patty Ozer. Vicki Rossetti. Emily Swan, Emily Toby, and William Wayne. And with that, I'm just going to hand the microphone over to Beth for a quick second.
Thank you very much, Madonna. On behalf of all the faculty at 171, we just want to thank you for coming out a little earlier than usual this year, but kind of nice in the morning. We love having your students here. We just want to thank you as parents and guardians and people who drive your children everywhere for bringing them to class. And this is the most exciting thing for us because we really get to showcase what they have learned, your students, your children. And as Madonna said, it's a celebration. This is the end of the 30-week session, but we keep dancing all summer long. Our spring summer classes start in just a couple of weeks, so if you're interested in that, please seek one of us out or call 171, and we'll just keep dancing. We also have a lot of things going on at 171. There's a big event coming up on June 9th, as well as we have a dance summer performance the first weekend in August, so be on the lookout for that. We hope you enjoy the show. Thank you.
Thank you. Here's what soaked through the floor. Buried in your bones, there's a need that you can't ignore. Taking your breath, stealing your mind, and all of what's real is left behind. Don't fight it, it's coming for your mind and nature. It's in this moment, don't care what you've done. Your fear, dream, can't you see? Getting closer, just surrender, cause you feel the feeling taking over. It's fire, it's freedom, it's flooding open. It's a picture in the pulpit, and you're blind to motion. There's something freaking.
Thank you.
Making it fun, we'll
Thank you. brother, do you sit right here on top of me and reminisce about the simple times? The music that we made was simple but a mistake in my memory and on my mind. Dancing on daddy's shoes, dancing all around, rolling the rubber, kicking our heels up, dancing away the blues. Sister would clap along, everyone would sing a song, playing homemade music, dancing on daddy's shoes. There's something about this musty room that makes me feel, makes me swoon. That strange perfume is one of a kind. The rhythm takes me back when I hear that rat-a-tat. There's no nicer feeling that I can find. Dancing on daddy's shoes, dancing all around the room, rolling the rubber, kicking our heels, dancing away the blues. Sister would clap along, everyone would sing song, playing homemade music, dancing on daddy's shoes. Dancing away the blues. Sister would clap along, everyone would sing a song, playing homemade music, dancing on daddy's shoes. Ba 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 la ba 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 ba.
Thank you. cactus in your somersaults, your cartwheels, your donkey kicks a horn. How did you grow so big overnight? How did you get so small and bright? Yesterday you were asleep in my arms. Today you're growing off the charts. I'm so proud of you. You and me drawing pictures while we're free, while the paint goes flying, your big smile that brightens up the room. You and me reading books in bed, your head on my shoulder, your eyes on the pages ahead. How did you grow so big overnight? How did you get so small and bright? Yesterday you were asleep in my arms. Today you're growing off the charts. I'm so proud of you.
Thank you.
face. She was beside me every day.
The witch is dead.